the Warman competition is basically the students, group of students who design and build devices. My name is Mohammed Yudin. I'm the lecturer at the School of Engineering, and I'm teaching the course Mechanical Engineering Practice, which is the Warman competition actually in this course. Warman project is given by the Engineers Australia every year, and it has a set of rules and specifications.
Your device is meant to run on some sort of electrical system, but you can't actually computer program it, so it needs to travel from one end of the track to the other, raise a payload, deliver that payload to a weighting device, and then that weighting device has to take it to the end of the track.
Given the rules and specifications, they come up with a number of conceptual design ideas, and then they choose the best ideas among them, and then they go for the building of the devices based on that concept.
The most important part at the beginning was the brainstorming of the different ideas. So we came up with a scissor lift, a pneumatic lift, so like a linear actuator as well. But we chose the scissor lift to be the superior idea.
By following the Warman competition scoring formula, we will actually calculate the final score. So based on the score, we will actually select the best team or the best device.
Hi, I'm Joe O'Connor. I'm doing mechanical engineering at UNISA, and these are my teammates.
I'm Elijah. I'm studying mechanical and nanotechnology in UNISA.
I'm Sol. I'm studying mechanical and advanced manufacturing in UNISA. Yes.
Well, our machine works off an electric motor, a lead screw, a scissor lift. And what happens is you start the motor, and as the lead screw raises the scissor lift, it uses that linear motion to move it to the other end of the track as well via a cable wrapped around an axle. And then when it reaches full height, it's designed to tilt its platform so that the payload will travel from the first device to the second device. And the second device has a trip mechanism so that when it gets the load, it'll collapse its scissor lift and drive it to the other side of the track. So that, in a nutshell, that's the basics of the device and what it's meant to do.
The Warman project is quite interesting for the students to learn and practice all these the design and hands-on skills.
It teaches you a lot about the finer points of building things. A lot of it's like, okay, you do a project or you try a mechanism and you'll realise it needs a lot of tweaking, and it's in that you'll learn about how axles often need a bushing so that they don't have a lot of friction when they're rotating inside a part, or how a scissor lift requires a lot of stability.